Okay, y'all, it's too much going on. So I'm ready for the Super Bowl or whatnot. I know everybody kept saying, talking about Beyonce. And I'm like, Beyonce gonna perform with Usher? Like, what's going on? So it's a commercial out. Apparently, the commercial's out. Beyonce done dropped some new music. Everybody talking about Act 3 is on the way. Here we go, y'all. I'm about to watch this commercial, and we're going to listen to these songs, okay? Beyonce on a Super Bowl night, though? That's the best time, though. That's the best time. Okay. Okay. Where I'm at? Let me get right. I just watched Usher's performance, so I'm a little off, y'all. She got a visualizer? Okay. All right, B. Okay, here we go. So this is the commercial. Who you came to see? Me. Who real like me? Don't make me get up out my seat. Brooke, it feels good.
Oh, it's coming in really fast.
Yeah, it's Verizon 5G. She looks
amazing.
You know, I bet you can't break that.
I bet I can.
Wait, what?
Beyonce breaks the internet, but can she break Verizon?
Not she put on the lemonade.
Time for a surprise drop.
Hold up, dress.
Did I break it?
You broke me.
Wow, oh, no. Beyonce is doing a commercial.
Beyonce,
what the?
Seriously? How about Barbie?
No.
I'm running for Beyonce.
Barbie gave, though.
Can you hear me now?
No breaking.
How about the first woman to launch the first rocket for the
first performance in space?
Wow,
Verizon. Does Beyonce sound different to y'all? Oh my God, babe.
You ain't gonna break me.
Still works.
You okay, can't break my
ready.
Soul.
New music.
See what I'm saying? I was just happy to see Beyonce. You know what I'm saying? We ain't seen no visuals or nothing, honey. Well, she did come out with a movie. So, wow. Okay, so that was Verizon. I didn't even know she was with Verizon, honey. Shoot, I might go back to Verizon. Hold on. Okay, wait a minute. Texas Hold'em. It's the visualizer. Let's get into this. I ain't gonna waste no time. I'm here early, too. This ain't just dropped. Come on. Is this girl in her country era? Everybody was saying how she was going to do a country album. I'm ready for this. Not the TT's out, girl. Come on. Wind it up. Why is it so low? Okay, go ahead.
Bitch, come take it to the floor now. Ooh. There's a tornado. In my city. In the basement. That shit ain't pretty.
Come on, background.
We surviving. A breakup kisses, sweet redemption.
I wish I knew how to do the little line. This is with your cowboy boots on. Shoot, what my cowboy boots on? I might put them on.
Some time, yeah. Ooh, one step to the right. We headed to the dive bar. We always thought was nice. Ooh, run me to the left, then spin me in the middle. Boy, I can't read your mind. This ain't Texas. Ain't no hold'em. Lay your cards down.
This made me happy. Down.
Come on, whistles. first bar that we find, yeah. Ooh, one step to the right. We headed to the dive bar we always thought was nice. Ooh, you run to the left. Just work me in the middle, boy. I can't read your mind. This ain't Texas.
Come on. I love them whistles.
Take it to the flow now, ooh.
Oops. Spurs.
To the flow now, ooh.
Beyonce just enters into a different genre like that. Like, she had the whole dance, ballroom album, right? And I don't know. I'm just saying, I heard people saying she's doing a country album. So I'm going to be here if she just jumps in another genre like that. I'm here for this. Country, what else they call it? Bluegrass, all that. what else they call it? Folk music, whatever. I'm here for it, okay? And I love how she like put some little, you know, she talking about drop it to the flow. You know, she brought some like urbanness to it. She said drop it to the flow. What? So I love that, like, Beyonce can change genres. She's so versatile. She might just win. She might just get that country music award. I don't know. She might get album of the year if she come out with that country album. I'm just saying. Okay, so Beyonce is not playing, okay? She has another song, okay? Let me see. All right, this is called 16 Carriages. Let's listen to it. I'm ready. Come on. If you gonna feed us, I'm gonna eat it. I'm just saying. I'ma eat all of it. I am here for this country album.
16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away to the summer sunset on a holy night on a long black road. All the tears I fight. 16 carriages driving away when I watch them ride with my dreams away to the summer sunset on a holy night.
This is the one.
Long black road, all the tears I fight. At 15, the innocence was gone astray.
Sing, B.
Home at an early
home. This is what I wanted. This was, I loved, oh my God, this is gonna be a fave. I can already tell. Okay.
On the road and I'm alone.
Go ahead, girl, go ahead.
15, the innocence was gone astray. Had to leave my home at an early age. I saw mama praying, I saw daddy grind. All my tender problems had to leave behind. It's been umpteen summers and I'm not in my bed. On the back of the bus in a bunk with the band. Going so hard, gotta choose myself. Underpaid and overwhelmed. I might cook clean but still won't fall. Still working all my life, you know. Only God knows, only God knows, only God knows. 16 carriages driving away while I watch them ride with my fears away into the summer sunset on a holy night on a long back road. All the tears I find. 16 carriages
build up.
Away to the summer sunset on a holy night, on a long back road, all the tears I find. $60 working all day, ain't got time to waste. I got art to make, I got love to create. It's been 38 summers and I'm riding my bed on the back of the bus in the bunk with the bed. Going so hard, now I miss my
kids.
Overworked and overwhelmed. I might cook clean, but still won't fall. Still working on my life, you know. Only God knows, only God knows, only God knows. 16 carriages driving away while I watched them ride with my tears away to the summer sunset on a holy night, on a long back road, all the tears I find. Take it home at an early age. I saw mama crying. I saw daddy lying. Had to sacrifice and leave my fears behind for legacy. If it's the last thing I do, you'll remember
this song
me.
Is deep.
We got something to prove in your memory on a highway to truth. Still see our faces when you close your eyes. Driving away while I watch them ride with my dreams away.
Beyonce, you put your heart and soul into that. I felt it. Oh my God, I got on the words. Wow. Whew. I feel you, B. At first, I was like, what she talking about? She ain't never really worked like that. But, like, I guess I'm looking at it like she ain't never worked a job. But Beyonce works her behind off. You know what I'm saying? People think just because you have this entertainment industry success, they think you just, it was just all handed in that. Like, you don't have to work hard. You know, just because you got money now. Like, Beyonce worked for everything she has to this day. Let me stop. Okay, y'all let me know what y'all think. That last song did it for me. I'm ready for this album. That song is going to be played. I'm probably going to be listening to that on rotation. But yeah, man, y'all let me know what y'all think. Y'all here for this era, this genre? I don't know. I just feel like some people can't get with it. Because I remember a lot of people could not get with the Renaissance. It was different. I ain't gonna lie. Like, at first, I mean, I always liked the album. But I didn't love it. But I grew to love the album. I already liked it, but I grew to love it. But, baby, I'm looking forward to this. I'm ready for Act 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I see y'all on my next one. Do all that good stuff. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. If you made it all the way to the end, thank you so much. You are a real one.